doesn't love a parade? In Gaithersburg, it's an annual tradition that dates back 77 years. We're talking about the Gaithersburg Labor Day Parade, and the weather this year was picture perfect. Parade participants included County Executive Ike Leggett and his wife, Catherine. Dance groups, antique cars and fire trucks, high school marching bands, and so much more. Hundreds of people lined the streets of Old Town for a front row seat for this popular parade. If you missed the fun, there's always next year.